Did you know that some invertebrates, like millipedes, fluoresce under UV light? Or that jumping spiders can see in color? Or that in the spring, bumblebee queens fight to the death for the best places to start a new nest? The world is covered in insects, and while that might seem like the premise for a horror movie, those tiny invertebrates are actually a vital part of our ecosystem. From the spider making its home in the corner of your kitchen, to tiny mites at the beach and the famous honeybee, without these tiny friends, our ecosystem would literally fall apart. If you're a subscriber to my channel, you know how important pollinators are to plant life and our food system. And spiders eat insects that might otherwise become pests in your living spaces. Insects and arachnids and invertebrates in general are our helpful neighbors that don't get enough appreciation. The Xerces Society is dedicated to protecting all types of invertebrates all around the world. They do this by educating the public, running citizen science programs, and offering resources to farmers, among a plethora of other programs. Their specialists help farmers reduce pesticide use and find sustainable methods of pest management. Their Bumblebee Watch Citizen Science Project tracks pollinators across the world using data submitted by volunteers. They've worked with the International Union for the Conservation of Nature to research how and why bumblebee populations are disappearing in North America, and they push policy to protect pollinators. The Xerces Society is doing everything they can to conserve invertebrates. I encourage you to check out the resources at their website, donate if you can, and most importantly, vote for my video at the Project for Awesome link in the description. With enough votes, the Xerces Society could receive a portion of the funds raised during the Project for Awesome. Thanks for watching, and DFTBA.